I started Haikyuu and it's so fun. I can't focus. And I have some thoughts like that I'd like to share. Hey guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Today I am trying something out that I'm pretty excited about. I don't know if you guys saw, but there's like this thing called Anime Doro going around. Like I saw it on YouTube. A couple of my friends have seen it on TikTok and whatever. So I was like, you know what? Like I really want to try it out because I've been watching Naruto Shippuden and it's been consuming my life to say the least. We need to find a way to really just have a healthy balance because I just procrastinate by watching Naruto. So I'm gonna try it out today. I'm gonna see how long I could study for because I really have pushed all my readings to today and now I have like every single class reading to do. If you don't know what it is, just go watch the video. It's basically like Pomodoro except extended time of studying and then you get a longer break as well. Like you were watching an episode of anime during your break. So I'm just gonna set an hour on this. Not that you really care. But here's the reading list for this class. I think I did read that one. Oh shoot, wrong class. I was like, what? I didn't do any of those readings. Okay, yeah, there we go. Yeah, I read the first chapter of the textbook. I need to, she said read both of these. Crispy 19-page reading. And we love having two pages on one page. So that's gonna be probably closer to 30 pages maybe because there's some pages just have photos on them. Okay, I'm just gonna time lapse it. I need water. I'm just gonna time lapse it. So wonderful time lapse of me doing my reading for the first time this week. Okay guys, so it's been 40 minutes and I'm so tired, like I can't focus. I think 40 minutes is like my max. I usually do like 25 minutes and then 5-minute break. So an hour just feels way too long. In the video, he does say like 40 to 60 minutes. I can't focus. In the beginning, I tried to read out loud so that I could like stay concentrated, but then it was taking too long, so I was just reading it, and then I was getting really sleepy. But I read 8 pages. I read 8 pages in 40 minutes. That is so slow. 5 minutes per page? What the heck? Why did I take that long? I don't know why. I feel like I haven't done work in so long. Probably because I haven't done work in so long, but it's fine. Yeah, like I said, I'm watching Naruto Shippuden and it's so good. Like I'm like at the very middle of it. So like there's 10 seasons on Netflix, I'm on season 5 and it's so good. Also at the end of this, I'm gonna give like my final thoughts on like how I think Anime Doro is, like if it works for me, like what I would recommend. It's like a review video technically. Ew, why do they look like that? That is so creepy. Oh no. Oh shoot. Oh no. Oh no. No, oh 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 no. Okay. Interesting. Ooh. Oh no. Oh shoot. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. Why is he so fast? Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, wait, this is too creepy. I don't like these creepy things. Scary people, like the bad guys in Naruto, sometimes just look too creepy for me. And they're not even creepy. But they're just creepy, you know. Wait, what? Okay, good. That's good. Oh my gosh. I don't really care about Hinata. Wait, what is he doing? Okay, gotta get back to reading now. I'm gonna get started on my next anime Doro session. Here we go again. So after the two sessions, I finally finished my reading, like one reading. Like, I have so much stuff to do. But this time around, I set it for 40 minutes, which definitely made me feel less overwhelmed in terms of like how I felt, like the work was gonna feel like. In the end, I had 2 pages left to read and my timer was up. I added 10 minutes to it and then I finished it. So that really worked out well. And I think that's something that I'll probably implement where I do 40 and then if needed, I'll add more instead of 60 and then shrinking it. I'm getting really hungry too, so I'm gonna see if I might just eat after this and then keep doing the Anime Doro thing afterwards. Okay, I'll see you after. So it's actually the next day. Yesterday after I had dinner, I just had the worst stomach ache and I was so nauseous. I felt like I was gonna throw up. So I just couldn't get myself to do any more work or even do anything. Like I tried to watch Netflix to get my mind off my stomach pain and I couldn't read the captions. So we're continuing the anime Doro today. I haven't done any work today and it's 6 p.m. so I really gotta grind. I'm gonna try to do like at least 4 sessions is my goal because I have so many readings to do and I have a reflection paper I need to write for a course. I started Haikyuu and it's so fun. So I think today's anime for anime Doro is gonna be that. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna start with writing my reflection paper and then I'll do my HSD 211 readings and then HSD 330 readings. Is there something after there's nothing to say? So I just finished one session. And like, I can't tell if you guys can see, but I'm like falling asleep in the time lapses because I'm so tired, but it'd be like that. I don't know why, like I've been getting enough, maybe I haven't been getting enough sleep, but yeah, I probably haven't been getting enough sleep. I think I need to keep working on this though. I thought like just like 40 minutes should be enough, but I think I'm gonna work on it a little bit more after my break. Yeah, and then I might have to like move one of my readings to another day because there seems to be a lot and I don't really want to do that many. You know what? I think 4 was too ambitious. I'm just gonna do 3 sessions today and then I'll talk to you guys about it after. I don't know, maybe it's not. Maybe I should just drink a coffee, but I'll think about it. I'm gonna change into some comfortable pants because I'm wearing jeans. I'll be right back. All right, time to watch Haikyuu. I'm only on episode 6, so I'm just getting started. I watched 4 episodes today, not with Anime Doro. I was watching Haikyuu for like an hour and a half, and then I was like, shoot, I might as well do Anime Doro if I have to watch anime. And then I also have to do my work, so it works out. Oh my gosh, that was such a good episode, but okay, so definitely watching that like woke me up. So I'm ready. Am I ready? I don't know. I'll do my reflection piece for a little bit longer. I'm just gonna try to write, like do like a brain dump where I just write everything that I can think of. I don't think that's gonna take me too long, but I'm just gonna do that. And then I'm gonna move on to a different reading within my 40 minute block. It's 7:05 right now. It's literally not even late, but I'm tired, so this is a problem. Oh my gosh, something I've noticed is that the 40 minutes is over like at the time where I get tired. Like I just get sleepy. I don't know if it's just because I'm tired or if it's just because I can't stay focused for more than 40 minutes, but the timing works out perfectly where I'm like right about, I'm like drifting off and then it's like 20 seconds later the anime Doro is finished and it's time for me to watch the next episode. That's fun. Also, I feel like I could do another session. Like I thought three sessions was gonna be too much, but there is like a weird kind of power in watching anime. It kind of recharges you. This could be like anything, you know, just like watching YouTube. It just like recharges you in a way. So I think that is definitely a benefit I'm seeing in this. Watching something gets your mind off of it completely, which is nice because then you have like a fresh pair of eyes to like look at your work with again. Oh my gosh, wait, I'm so excited. Who is this man? This character just went like... And I don't know why that makes me uncomfortable. Do you see that? Why he liked... Why is he doing that? The way they drew it? He's still doing it! Talking. Oh, will I get copyrighted? Probably, right? Do I have to mute this? If in the future you're watching this and this part is completely muted, or the previous part where I was talking, that means that I am talking about my anime and then it got copyrighted and now it's muted. All right guys, it's time for the next session of 40 minutes. I think I can, so I have a 10 page reading. Wait. Okay. 2 and a little bit of the third last page is just work cited. So I basically only have 8 pages to read and so far I've read 3 pages. So I have only 5 pages to read. I definitely can get this done in the next study session. So I'm gonna read that and then I'll be done this reading. But after the session, I will let you guys know my thoughts on it. I might do another session after just so I can get a little bit more work done because I really haven't done much work this week. But yeah. All right, last time lapse, let's go. Alright everybody, so I just finished my fourth cycle in this anime Doro thing, and I have some thoughts like that I'd like to share. What I feel about this study technique. So at the beginning I thought it was very difficult to actually get myself to do my work for 40 minutes, or for the, okay, you saw, I couldn't do it for the hour, like I just couldn't. But today I just tried like 40 minute increments and I kept getting really tired and I couldn't really focus near the end of the 40 minutes. Like I think my cutoff is like 30 minutes, which is sad, but it was really nice because watching like an episode of the show kind of gave me energy, or like it just woke me up and gave me like a clear mind to go back to my work, right? So that really helped. And then what I noticed after like the third and fourth session, so near the end, it got a lot easier to concentrate on my work. So I think the benefit of this method is that as you're watching the show, like you want to keep watching more of the show, but then it also gives, like creates this effect where you also want to keep doing your work oddly. Like it made it more interesting for me because I wasn't like being cut off super abruptly, like in Pomodoro it's like 25 minutes, so you really only get a little bit of work done. But this one, because it forces you to do a little bit more than that, you do like a significant portion of your work or your reading. So it's kind of like, obviously the beginning is gonna be really hard, focusing is gonna be hard because the show's already fun but your work is not fun yet, or as fun as it can get. But like after my third session, like I was like, oh, I want to just keep reading it so I can get it done, kind of thing, and it gets more interesting as you read it. So I think that's the benefit, where simultaneously both things kind of become fun, or at least your brain thinks it's fun, so you want to keep doing it. I feel like this is more sustainable, and I think that's like something that the guy said in the video, but it's definitely more sustainable. Like I could probably do another session right now, like after I watch my episode, like I could probably do like two or three more, like I'm not kidding. And I thought I could only do three or four max. I think overall I really recommend trying this. Try the 60 minute, but if it doesn't work, just do less. I think I might keep doing this because I normally tend to just do my work and then at night or like in the evening I'll just like watch my TV shows, but I always end up like staying up late to watch stuff, which then is not very good because then I'm really tired in the morning. So I feel like this just incorporates it throughout your day, so it's better. Yeah, I'm gonna see how long I can sustain this for. Like I'm gonna try doing it in the coming week because I have like a lot of stuff to do for school. I don't know how that other guy that made the video like studies that many hours. I could not study that many hours in a day. But yeah, this method I think definitely helps with that. But that is the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I wish you luck if you are trying this out. I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye.